All right, ammo, January 2021. This will be my last purchase. I will not buy any more. You can call this a score if you want. You can call this a haul if you want. But to me, it's way overpriced. And I got this at the most I will pay for a box of ammo. With prices what they are, and continuing to rise, and the unavailability of ammo, I will be stopping shooting when I get down to those two boxes. So I got 150 rounds here that I get to shoot, and then I'm done.